Hello students, in this lecture we will discuss about gene interactions. Gene interaction दो तरह के हो सकते हैं. It can be allelic or non-allelic gene interaction. So first of all we will study what is gene interaction is the phenomenon of two or more genes affecting the expression of each other in various ways in the development of a single character of an organism. For example, if we take plant height, it is the simplest example. आप सभी ने पढ़ा होगा बहुत. Plant height, it is controlled by T and T. So these both are the alleles present on the genes which affect the plant height character. Suppose this is present here, T allele, and small t is present here. Now both these control the plant height. So these both the alleles interact in some or the other way and affect the same character, that is plant height. Most of the characters of living organisms are controlled and influenced or governed by collaboration of several different genes. कई तरह की जीन्स मिलके जो है एक कैरेक्टर को क्या करती हैं, कंट्रोल करती हैं या इन्फ्लुएंस करती हैं. इसके बारे में मेंडल ने जो स्टडी करी थी, हमने पहले देखा था 7 कैरेक्टर्स को लेके जो मेंडल ने स्टडी करी थी. मेंडल एंड अदर वर्कर्स अज्यूम दैट कैरेक्टर्स आर गवर्न्ड बाय अ सिंगल जीन्स, बट लेटर इट वॉज डिस्कवर्ड दैट मैनी कैरेक्टर्स आर गवर्न्ड बाय टू और मोर जीन्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेंडल ने जो और उसके जो वर्कर्स थे उन्होंने देखा था कि ये अज्यूम किया था कि जो कैरेक्टर्स हैं वो सिंगल जीन से इन्फ्लुएंस होते हैं, बट बाद में उन्होंने डिस्कवर किया कि वो दो जीन से भी हो सकते हैं या मोर देन दो जीन से भी जो है इन्फ्लुएंस. नाउ व्हाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ जीन इंटरेक्शन. जीन इंटरेक्शन किस तरह के हो सकते हैं? It may be allelic or non-allelic. Allelic को हम intragenic भी बोलते हैं. Intragenic. Intragenic means within the same gene. Suppose this is a gene and these are the two alleles present on it. Let's say plant height only. These are two alleles, T and T. This both control the plant height. Now this type of interaction is allelic gene interaction. Both these alleles control the same character, that is plant height, and these are present on the same or homologous chromosome. If we see the examples of allelic genes, it is complete dominance, incomplete dominance or codominance. We will be discussing all these interactions in detail in our further classes. Another interaction is non-allelic or intergenic interaction. It is called as intergenic interaction. This is intergenic. Intergenic means which is present on the separate genes or non-homologous chromosomes. For example, if we take these are the two non-homologous chromosomes. Here, two alleles are present. And here in this chromosome we have W and small w. Now these both the genes are present on different non-homologous chromosomes and they can control different characters. This type of interaction is non-allelic gene interaction, but they influence each other in some or the other way. This type of interactions we will be covering in additive gene interaction, duplicate gene interaction, dominant suppression, dominant epistasis and recessive epistasis.